bones have fallen hard upon the thirsty ground. I carved their way to where the wild and rushing river can be found. And like the rains, I have been carried here to where the river flows. Yeah. My heart is racing and my knees are weak as I walk to the edge. I know there is no turning back once my feet have left the ledge. And in the rush, I hear a voice that's telling me it's time to take the leap of faith. So here I go. I'm diving in.
Now I thought, how do we ever get so far down? And how's it ever gonna turn around? So I turned my eyes to heaven. I thought, God, why don't you do something? Well, I just couldn't bear the thought of people living in poverty, children sold into slavery. The thought disgusted me, so I shook my fist at heaven. I said, God, why don't you do something? He said, I did, yeah. I created you.
Now listen.
If not us, then who? If not me and you, right now. Well, it's time for us to do something. If not now, then when? about how we are God's hands and feet, but it's easier to say than to be. Live like angels of apathy who tell ourselves